Hey everybody, and welcome back to Starmade. I'm Dougimus, and we're playing on the Star Squadron server. Today we're going to be working on factories a little bit. First we're going to start with my lovely little paint factory, which I don't know if we have all the stuff for. But we're going to start with paint factory. Then we're going to move on to some auto hull. Go. First off, let's see what happens if I try and place this. Cannot build this element. Okay. I'm definitely missing some stuff. Let's see what we're missing. Oh, we got some sensors. Activation blocks, buttons, knots. So that should be fine. What are we missing? Missing crystal. That could end up being an issue. Let's see what we got. We have green, yellow, and red, so we need orange. Purple. Okay. So, we're not going to be pasting this quite yet. Let's go with this one. We're going to be making crystal. I don't have any knocks or money. Okay, well, I'm going to have to go mine. And okay. Then I'll be back. I'm lagging a bit, but I'm back. And let's load the paint factory again. Go into paste mode. And we want to put the factory right. I don't know. Where do we want to put the factory? Right there. Do not be placed. This is not a building element. Whoops. Why are you not letting me put this down? Load. Factory. Paste. Why is that not working? I don't have my cargo selected. Okay, let's try this again, because this should work now. click. Go out of paste mode. Let's go in and inspect it. So, these are all the colors of paint you can make. Some devices, need multiple colors to make. And I do not know if this logic is currently working. Well, let's test the yellow to see if it's working. The C button, also, when you're not on something to control, will reset your rotated view to galactic north, and it's really not nice. Okay, so let's go C. And not actually hooked up to that, so let's do that. Let's just pull everything, even though we don't need to. Wait. Is this factory set up? Nothing in production. Okay. That could be a problem. These templates don't save settings very well. Well, so far everything looks okay. Let's make sure. Oh, I can't see anything. The lag is fun too. Okay, so I can't tell if that sensor is working correctly. Let's see if we can get it. Oh, here, if I go like this and turn my cargo off temporarily, I can get nothing in my hand. We can go under the floor. And look up. Yes, it's correctly connected to that. And that means, with the way I have this factory set up, once this gets to just over 50% storage, which it's got a long, long way to go, it's gonna stop making yellow paint. Okay. Well, this gap back here, so I can put it back on it. And also, so I can put in some factory enhancers to speed this thing up. Sometimes you don't want one can at a time. It'll store about 50,000 unless you add more storage to the storage block. It'll always use half, just over half. So, and when it's done, the light will turn off, indicating that it's done doing what it's doing, and it'll turn the factory off as well. Right now, the factory is on. But I'm going to go ahead and configure all these and come back. Because it's tedious. Okay, so I have set up all the different paint colors. And, I decided since I'm having so much lag trouble today that I'm gonna cut that here. We're going to work on my hull factories next time. After I sort out some of this slowness, because, I mean, it's taking so much work for my computer to do this. I'm getting 12 frames when I'm recording. So, I'll see you next time on the Star Squadron server, and if you want to see a more detailed explanation as to how this paint machine works, maybe I'll show you how I constructed it from scratch. Leave it in the comments. And I'll see you next time.